Okay. Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you?
Fine.
How are you? Fine. Okay. Very good morning, children. Today we are here because we are going to conduct ideal quiz contest. Okay? So, are you ready for the contest? Yes or no?
Yes.
Best of luck, children. Thank you. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Welcome, children. Okay. Now, here comes your first question. Listen to me carefully. And after my question, you are supposed to raise your hand. Okay? Good. Your first question is, which is our national bird?
Peacock.
Very good. Very nice. Your next question, who is, not now, put your hands down. Not now. First listen to my question. Shweta Shri, first listen to my question. Yeah. Good. Who is the Prime Minister of India? Aro.
Narendra Modi.
Say loudly.
Narendra Modi.
Give a big hand to Aro. Very nice. Good. Now, children,
hands down.
I'm going to show you a letter. And you are supposed to identify that letter. Okay? Tell me, which is this letter? Yes, Shaurya Shah. Which is this letter?
I.
No? No. Anybody else? Which is this letter? Raise your hand. Shweta Shri.
Ma'am.
Very good. Give a big hand to Shweta Shri. Now, I'm going to show you a number. Okay? And you are supposed to identify that number. Tell me. Look at me first. Which is this number? Aro. Which is this number? Number? No. Anybody else? Which is this number? Shaurya? Number? Look at this number. Number? No. Which is this number?
1440.
Very good, Darsh. Very good. Good. Now I'm going to show you a shape and you are supposed to tell me the name of the shape, okay? So look at this shape. Which is this shape? Anuj. Anuj.
Ma'am.
Which is this shape?
Circle.
No? Anybody else? Which is this Ma'am. Shape? Yes. Huh? Yes. Which is this shape?
Circle.
No? Anybody else? Which is this shape?
Oval shape.
Say loudly.
Oval shape.
Very good. Very good. Now, children, tell me the name of the names of underground vegetables. Shaurya. Underground vegetables. Names of underground vegetables.
Bubble down.
No. Names of underground vegetables?
Potato.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, very good. Potato and?
Potato.
Yeah. And which? One more you can tell. Potato and which vegetable? Okay, nice answer given by Aro. There are, you know, potato, onion, all these grow under the ground. Sweet potato. Okay? These are the vegetables which grow under the ground.
Onion.
Okay. Very nice. Now, next. Which vegetable have thorns on it? Thorn on the on its stem. Which vegetable have thorn on its stem? Tell me the name of the vegetable which has thorns on its stem. Yes, Mahi. Which vegetable have thorns? Thorns? Yes? Anybody else? Which vegetable have thorns on its...
Brinjal.
Brinjal. Very good, very good. Now tell me one more question. What are the uses of roses? What are the uses of roses? Say loudly.
Decoration, puja, gulkanda.
Okay, very for good. Make for doing decoration, for puja, okay, and for making gulkand. Very nice. Now, can you see this fruit? What is the name of this fruit? What is the name of this fruit?
Pineapple.
Very good. Pineapple. Give a big hand for all of them. Now, here is a lollipop in my hand. A big lollipop. Okay? Put your hands down. Put your hands down. Listen to my question first. What is the color of this lollipop?
Yellow.
No, wait.
Yellow.
Okay, very good. Color of lollipop is yellow. Very nice. Now, which is our national flower? Aro. National flower?
Aro. Tiranga.
No, national flower? National flower?
Lotus.
Very good, lotus. Very nice. A nice answer given by now tell me who is the education minister of Maharashtra? Education minister of Maharashtra? No, education minister? Yes, Darsh? Education minister, who is the education minister?
Vinod Tavde.
Yes, very good, Vinod Tavde. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Mahi. Okay, your quiz contest is over. Thank you very much, children. Give a big hand.